Today, Philadelphia officials are highlighting minority-owned businesses.
Eyewitness News at the Navy Yard, where City Councilwoman Blondell Reynolds Brown hosted an event called Moving the Needle. The event included presentations on how to grow your business by minimizing costs and maximizing profits. It's all part of the 35th annual Minority Enterprise Development Week.